part of the field here. If you come out here on a rainy day at 9 o'clock in the morning, you can actually see sometimes the water evaporating, rising. That's how warm it is. You can still walk around here. It's a very dynamic field that changes quite a bit throughout the months and years. As you look around, all that used to be rainforest, but then January 3rd, 1983 came around, the pool interrupted and constantly expanded on the rainforest here. Different colors on the ground, different textures. All that is because it's not one solid cover. More like more close, decades old, some are younger. In front of us, the yellow patch, that's sulfur, came up in the lava a long time ago. This is one of the larger patches here, actually. At the vent itself, we'll do a couple of turns, so you can take more pictures. Actually, two craters here. One is a big one, about 275 yards in diameter. The other one is smaller, but the lava is usually better visible than the smaller one. First turn will be to the left. Indiana, then we'll come around to the right. Just a minute. Come in. Out degrees Fahrenheit right in there. It's a lava lake in there, even the black part is liquid. Yellow on the ground, that's sulfur too. I'll come around to the right in a second. Come around right side. Everybody okay with these turns? So far so good. Very remote place here. Usually nobody comes out here unless they're scientists servicing equipment.